touring in an Arborator. A lot of ferals.
What the hell was that?
Oh.
This is bullshit.
Fucked up your turret. Bitch. How about I fuck up your lights next? Come on out. Let's have a little chat, you and me. Come on, I need 10mm. 10mm, 308. Either one's fine. Oh, come on now. Nuts. Lucky I got a pile more of these. Never had much use for shotguns. They don't generally penetrate armor as well. Our mechanics battalion, we had the privilege being able to select our own weaponry. They actually brought us all in a room and said, hey, here's some options. What do you guys want to do?
Seriously gonna jump ship? Join another crew?
Yeah.
It was the MP that had
Sparta and her boys,
the speed and the penetration and the durability to fight in Anchorage.
Whatever, man.
That's why even after 210 years in a box, this fucking gun is still the bee's knees. That's what I say.
Someone there?
Hey.
What the fuck was that?
One nice quick shot. Come on.
Nothing there now.
What do you think?
Jump in the shadow.
Yeah. Who's that?
Yeah. What the?
You're probably right. Gotta cut down on the Jedi gap.
Now it's time to get serious.
Who's out?
You're getting paranoid. Right,
everything's starting to sound.
Cocksuckers. Let's do it. Yeah, I see a light.
You sure you saw something?
Pack it in, boys. There's nothing out there.
Nothing here. Smokes. Not when they're all falling right here in the hallway. Quiet, efficient here. Rat away, I suppose. What do you got? Shotguns. What is this? A fucking hunt club? That's good. Okay. Yeah, these guys. They don't know shit about proper weapon selection, that's for sure. They get wise.
It shook up a lot.
Stay under the light. All right. Anything good in here? Particularly.
This isn't anything like training. Shooting at plywood. How's that supposed to get me ready for this hell?
My point exactly, dumbass. Freaking car parts. Great. I need mines, man. Alright. Yeah, they're caps. Great. Scooch in here. Alright.
Guys got me stirred up over nothing.
Even inside, they're spread too thin. Bunch of dipshits. Okay, which way is that turret point?
Getting paranoid. There ain't nothing here.
What is it these dumb shits have gotten used to? That they don't recognize the report of a gun when they hear it, or don't care. It's incredible to me. Shit, the feral's Great, it just gets better and better.
Fucking seeing things.
Shit. We gotta move out of here. It's getting worse. Okay, where do you go?
Everything's starting to sound like footsteps these days.
Shotguns. I need 10mm. I need to find a way to stop making my own ammo. That's really the only way out of this fix, I think. It's gonna become an issue. I could probably recycle some of this shit I'm finding, if I have the right equipment. The issue. So conserve the ammo, Billy. Conserve the ammo. Do not freak out and hold down the goddamn trigger. Oil. I need oil. For sure. Alright, here we go. Come on now. Oh, great. This place is so freaking huge.
Getting worse. Another recruit died last night. Feral got him good.
Turrets didn't stop him?
No. Feral didn't come from the pipe access down below. Nobody knows how I got in.
You think somebody let it in?
No, I don't think so. I swear, somebody needs...
Hey!
Huh?
Pop like a melon.
Here it is. Yeah.
All right, Billy, you freaked out a little bit there.
Get the shit. Who is that?
You freaked out a little bit. Easy. Oh shit. There we go. This hall is a killing lane. There we go. Where are you going? Where are you going? Okay, move up, move up, move up.
Peekaboo!
Freaking out again.
Thought you could hide!
Alright, we better get our grenades ready. I think we're about to open this thing wide open, Billy. God damn it.
Getting shook up over nothing.
You should have known someone was gonna be in there. What were you thinking? Reload. Shit. I'm running out of ammo.
And come back! I was having fun!
Where are you? Okay.
Scared, huh?
Come on out.
Someone's
I'll make
out there.
It nice and quick.
Good idea coming
you
down here.
You can trust me.
Dumb shit. Okay. Came down here with a knife. He was looking to slit my throat when I wasn't looking. Okay. We got a mine to cover our flank.
Show your face! Come on!
Shut it, Jack! Shit! She's dead!
Shit. Ah, man. Fuck. Deep breath. Molotovs, I wasn't counting on that. All right, Billy. That was a fuck-up that you are not allowed to make again, all right? Can we agree on that? All right, we got somebody with our mine.
Turn up, you're dead.
That might actually be true, the way things are going. Right. Eat us. Can't waste a perfectly good cigarette. That's for sure.
Where'd that little fucker go?
Alright. Oh man, I am blowing through the ammo big time.
No need to hide. It'll all be over soon.
Alright. Let's dial it back. Forced ammo rationing.
I'll find you. Chicken shit.
You know, I'm about ready to pack it in. Just keep your eyes open.
Who's in that room over there? Okay. Anything good in here? Take the fan. Now. Yeah. Not going that way. God, I hate those monkeys. Always hated those monkeys. I can hear them. It sounds like they're right on top of me, but they're not. Sound echoes in here. Hey, light bulbs. I should probably take these. And this piece of shit gun, too. Tear it apart later. Now I got too much shit. Alright. Well, let's take a look. What do we got that we don't need? Feel like I just need to get rid of these pistols. As much as I'd like to scrap them for parts, I just can't afford to carry all this shit. Alright, all the pistols. Those are gonna go. It's a veritable arsenal of crap. Billy. Finally did something right, you dumb fuck. Alright. Size it up. What do we got here? Nothing good. Let's go back this way. Man, they like their snack cakes in here. Cigarettes. Anything else worth keeping? Not really. We'll just make a note of what's in here, in case we ever gotta come back and scrap anything. There's a lot of metal to be had in here, aluminum, stuff like that. That could be good. I feel like I need to clear this down here before I make my way up there, or I'm just gonna get flanked.
Hiding? From me? Not even Potts. You guys got me stirred up over nothing.
Are they walking above me? Is that where they are?
What the hell was that?
End of the line.
I think maybe I just did force something. Alright. Come on, beauty. Let's do it. Come on. Come on. Billy's right here. He's waiting for you.
Playing games with me, huh?
Oh, yeah. That's what I'm doing, alright. Playing games with you.
Time's up!
Well, we forced the issue, didn't we? Those freaking Molotovs, they're gonna burn me to death if I let them get too close. But you gave away your position, asshole. Okay. Pack. Oh god, I hate that. Okay, where are you bastards? There's one down, turret is down. Alright.
Shit, lost them.
Close the gap. Close the gap.
Where'd that little fucker go?
Come on.
No sign of him now.
A few more 10mm. That'll help. Or not. Going up. Okay. If they were smart, they would set up a defense at the top of this stairway. That's what I would do, right? Fuck. Come on, kill him. Right. Turpentine, good for cleaning, guns and equipment. Oil, good for keeping it operational. At this point. Okay, that door goes outside. That is not what I need. Alright, what have I got? That's what they're waiting for there.
shit's got ambush all over it.
You think? Come on, show me.
Oh, man. Please don't be Farrell's again.
Oh, hey!
Get a grip on yourself.
Who? Okay, here he comes.
Hey, who's there?
Here he comes.
Getting shook up over nothing.
Come on, show your face, I dare ya.
Who's there?
Gotcha. shit. I think I kicked the hornet's nest now.
The jet will make you jittery.
Yeah, I guess she was right.
Scared, huh? There you are!
Yes, I am very scared. Okay, come on. Who else?
Who's out there? Everything's starting to sound like footsteps these days.
Where is that light coming from? Okay, let's avoid it. Living quarters. Here we go. You hiding down here? I do not plan on letting this mook flank me. No way. Who'd have thought there'd ever come a day when standard practice was making bottle cap mines, huh? That's insane. Those lights are truly fucking annoying. Alright, are we clear? Alright. This is the last of my ammo. And I have a feeling that the leadership is next on my list with limited ammo. This is not a great situation, but I said I would clear this joint out, so that's what I'm going to do. That is what I am going to do. All right. Now, up we go. If these bastards aren't pissing their pants by now, they're either completely insane or on jet. I don't know which. Either, possibly. Alright, I gotta conserve my ammo here. Gotta make every shot count. I don't have a lot of time for screwing around here. Can't afford to waste it. boss. Look at him. He's all done up like some kind of prima donna. And you missed, you fuck. This is it. This is the end of the line. Damn it. Gotta move again. It's my options. Come on, what do you got? Well, a grenade. I'll take a grenade.
What the hell was that? Disappearing act, huh?
That's the idea.
Open fire!
On who? Change in position. Yeah, that turret is tracking me just fine. Really move. I think we fucking mean it.
Where'd that little fucker go?
Okay. There can't be more than a couple left up there.
Only a fucking coward hides.
Oh, there's another turret. Son of a bitch.
Shit. Must have scared him off.
That turret can't get me at this angle. Which makes me wonder, is it guarding an approach? Is that the way up on that side? I thought it was on this side. All right. Now Billy's gotcha.
Show your face!
Hey!
Come on!
How about you dumb fucks give up right now? Tell you what, you dumb fucks give up. I'll let you down, huh? Come on! Every dipshit has his day. This is yours. Come on.
Dumbass coward.
I promise. Hey, I promise. Billy's word is good. Oops. Your buddy's down. You gonna take my offer? Last chance.
No need to hide. It'll all be over soon.
Myself up by that shit. Neutralize that garbage. Ah, there's another one. Right, you ready? Coming up here. Great. Now they got me pinned. And I am severely out of ammo. What the fuck?
Only a fucking coward hides.
Shit.
Oh, I know you're here. I'll find you.
Smart for that. Okay. Yeah, ammo, just not the right fucking ammo. God. One magazine left. I just keep filling it a little bit at a time. Shit, it doesn't work. That buys me a little bit of time, but not much. Come on. Can't believe these mutts don't have anything more. No.
What the fuck was that?
Bullshit. 10mm pistol. Hey, look at this. I'll grab the barbarian. I don't think I had this one.